Hey there, I'm Manish Sriram, a solution engineer here at Intercom. Today I'm excited to show you how Intercom's audience targeting capabilities can revolutionize your proactive messaging strategy, making them more timely, relevant, and impactful. With Intercom, sending messages to the right person is as simple as defining your audience and choosing your delivery method, whether it's an email, mobile push, chat, or more. The process remains consistent. Using audience targeting, you can explore a variety of targeting options available, empowering you to tailor messages based on your user behavior, demographics, and other critical criteria. Now, here we've already designed a message to greet new users once they've signed up. So let's take a look under the hood and see how easy it is to target these new users. Once we've clicked on the Rules tab, you have the power to decide when your message should be sent and where it should go. We can use the When to Send rules to trigger a message based on standard or custom events, allowing us to send relevant messages to your users based on their behavior within your product. For example, if they have referred a friend or made their first deposit. However, for the message we're building, we don't need event-based messaging, so we're going to go ahead and use URL rules. Here we can incorporate URL and time on page rules to optimize message relevance and timing. With this rule, we're going to send a message to users on the home page of Exemplary Bank 5 seconds after they've landed on the page to avoid overwhelming them. Having the right rules is the key to reaching visitors, leads, or users with precision. And here's the distinction between dynamic and fixed messages. Dynamic rules adapt to future matches, ensuring your communication remains relevant. For example, if you want to send a message to all new users after they sign up. Fixed messages, on the other hand, target the audience at the precise moment you set the message live. For example, if you want to send a once-off message letting them know about upcoming maintenance. Finally, we can ensure that we're getting highly specific on the users that we want to include into the audience by targeting them on attributes that we know about them. This could be standard information like name or country, or it could be custom information that we have added, like what type of loan they have. Ultimately, this allows us to ensure that we are sending the right message to the right customer. Let's take a look at the frequency and scheduling options. These settings are crucial for balancing message delivery without overwhelming users, ensuring optimal engagement. With a few simple clicks, you can fine-tune how often to send a message, whether it's a one-off or ongoing campaign, and even match it to the time frame of your campaign. With all of these rules, we're able to easily define the right audience and deliver messages at the right moment. Now that we've seen how easy it is to set up the message, let's see it in action. As a new user, I sign up to Exemplary Bank from the homepage. As I open up the portal for the first time, I'm greeted by this timely message introducing me to the product at a time where I need it the most, to help orient me around the product. And remember, we can use these rules for any Intercom message type, so if we want to send them a new user survey or even an onboarding tour, we can send any user the right message at the right time. So what you've just seen is how audience targeting in Intercom empowers you with precise, dynamic messaging capabilities, with simple configurations that take only a few clicks to precise messages for each scenario. It allows you to deliver messages at the right moment. And remember, the right message at the right time can dramatically enhance user engagement. I encourage you to sign up for a free trial at intercom.com and experience the power of personalized messaging firsthand.